What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards, doing a 27-box, three-case break of 2016 Topps Triple Threads Baseball. There's another one ending in my store right now. Big Dot Hurt 35 or BH35 Sports Cards. There are four of them in total. This is the first, second ends tonight. It breaks tomorrow, so on and so forth. Here are your squads. Thank you guys for joining. I appreciate it. I was feeling Josh Gordon too. I drafted him late. It didn't work out well for me. Nobody. What's up, Paul? So did Gordon even get caught drinking or doing any drugs? Or was he just like, I'm just going to go to rehab. Better than reporting to camp for the Browns. Yes, Gala broke. It's uploading to YouTube right now, sir. Steven Souza did not pay. It's fine. It was only like $4. Not that I can remember, Jimmy O. I could be wrong, though. Got a pretty poor memory. Got to write everything down. Too much fun when I was young. Ross Stripling didn't pay. It was also only like $4, whatever. And that's your whole list. All right, so it's three cases. This is a master case, this is a master case. There's two cases in each one. So first, we'll roll the die and find out which one we're going to take one case out of. This is 1, 2, 3. This is 4, 5, 6, 5. So we're gonna open this, take a case out, and then we'll have 1, 2, and the one we're taking out of this. And then the one that's coming out of here will be the third case for tomorrow night's break. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2. You know what? Hold on a second. I can get you guys that are lagging an alternate channel to watch on. All right, there you go. That's the link. If anybody's lagging, click on that link. It may be a little bit better for you. I won't really be watching the chat over there though, so if you guys are talking for whatever reason, I won't see it. Get all the mini boxes out. Preserve some space here. Anybody watching on YouTube or anybody that needs to use the washroom, take a break, eat dinner real quick, I'm gonna get all of the mini boxes out first so we can just roll when we get there. Whole lot of Mike Piazza. Yes, it is, Ian. Who'd you get tonight? This one feels heavy. Have you guys been doing a lot of triple threads? I know it just came out yesterday, but plenty of breaks flying around of it. We can do a PYT break next if you guys want. There's one in the store. I think there's 17 left, 17 teams left. It's a whole lot of boxes, man. Alright, so just as a reminder, base cards and the base parallel cards have their own spot, so it'll be going to the person that won that spot. All the players are for all of the hits that would come from those players. Yeah. Those spots go for a lot, man. It's like an instant base set of triple threats. It's crazy. You don't have to track down any cards or anything. Just plop down 150, 200 bucks and good to go.
All right, let's start with these. See what we can get. Let me check for you, Pat. How long ago did you send it? What's up, Weebo? Yeah, I got it, PO8. You are good to go. Thank you, sir. I'm going to cancel out your eBay auction. Just for my records. Base cards are sick this year. The coating they used over these is awesome. Skewers are Altuve. So these are all the base cards. These are the base parallels. Go to the base parallel spot. And in on the hits, 16 out of 18, Matt Cain. Matt Cain, first one on the board. Severino, hello. One of one, Luis Severino. That's how you start a break right there with a one of one. Bam. Robinson Cano /99. Garrett Cole. Brandon Belt /99. And a triple. Jofer, Stanton, and D. Gordon. These are getting randomized, so I'll put those in a... Actually, we'll just random them as we go. We'll random them at the end. I'll make a stack. One of one was Luis Severino. Anybody having lag issues or problems with Breakers TV, there's an alternate link for you. A little bit better viewing quality. Base, Babe Ruth base, base, McCutcheon parallel, Max Scherzer parallel, Jose Berrios /99, and Manny Machado /36. The only reason they wouldn't have auctions is because they don't have hits. So, if you didn't see them on there, either missed them or they don't have hits. Base, base, base. Chris Bryant /150. Adrian Gonzalez /340 for the parallel spots. Archie Bradley and Blake Swihart on card auto /99. Brady U, Freeman, Fielder, base, base, and base, parallel, parallel. Hector Oliveria, nice bat chunk there, /99. And rest in peace, 1 out of 27, Jose Fernandez. Well, you got another shot at Swihart tomorrow and Saturday. put four of these auctions up back to back to back to back. There'll be one every night for the next couple nights. Matt Carpenter, 6 out of 10. And David Ortiz, Big Poppy, 17 out of 18. Swan Song. What a final year that guy had, huh? That's insane. Base, base, base. Parallel, parallel. Brian McCann to 27. Wow. 16 out of 18, Ichiro. I think that was Tillman. Man, he was irritated tonight. Yep, Jake T Sports. If you're watching, sorry about that again. $100 for a Yankees Ichiro? Sign me up. Jose Altuve, parallel. Nolan Ryan, parallel. Steven Matz. Some blue pubes coming out of the jersey. That is to 75. And Buster Posey. Put out plus assist. Base rookie cards do not ship. They're part of the base lot. Base, base, base. Base parallel, base parallel. Those two have their own spots. Base and base parallel. Justin Turner. That's your guy. To 75, Trip Dub. And Tanaka to 36. Man, what's his auto going to be worth if he ever autographs anything? Yeah, base parallel ship to the base parallel spot. The person that won the base parallel spot. They don't ship to a specific player spot because that's only for hits. Base, base, base. So this is a base rookie. This is a base card. This is a base card. They all go to the base lot that was sold. Base. These are base parallels. Base parallel, base parallel. Those go to the base parallel spot. These are hits. Anybody that had Yordano Ventura gets this card to 27. And we got another random. 27 out of 27, Blake Swihart, Rick Porcello, and Dustin Pedroia. Triple. Sick. You got it, brother. Altuve, if anybody that had any player that was listed has a hit. So if you bought a player, you have a chance at getting a hit. I know a lot of people that do these just list every single person on the checklist, and then it's up to you to figure out if they've got a hit or not, or if you're just going to get a base card. It's not the way I do it. Donaldson to 50. You Darvish. Alcides Escobar to 99. And Jung Ho Kang, 17 out of 18. KBO? Anybody? That's awesome, Rob. Base, base, base. Parallel, parallel. Blake Swihart to 36. And Jack Peterson to 50. KBO. Nice satchel page. Jorge Soler to 50. No. No majority rules in this. It'll be a random. You'll go in two times on the randomizer, though. Jose Abreu, 12 out of 36. If you own every player on it, it won't be randomized. Reggie Jackson to 250. Stan Musial to 99. Dellin Betances to 36. And your redemption is base rookies and future phenoms autograph relic of Michael Conforto. Nice. Yeah, I don't know all the triple players off the top of my head, so I don't know. Maybe if that's how it goes down, then I guess that's how it would go down. How many are left in that break, Jamie? 16? Just bid on it, Patch. See what happens. You ever do anything really stupid that you know you shouldn't have done? Bid on that auction. It'll be like that. it's not anything. It's a template that I was using to list everything, and I forgot to delete it, so it posted with all the other players. You couldn't even get the backup channel to open? They've got an app. Maybe you could use it on your phone. I don't know. It's free. Hitbox. Yeah, the team's already sold, but someone's already buying it. Base, base, base. Parallel, parallel. Jose Canseco to 75. And triple patch. Well, patch jersey bet. Rodon, Sale, and Abreu. 1/9. A sexy White Sox card. So, JoJo, base, 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 parallel, parallel. JD Martinez to 27. And Corey Dickerson, 1/18. Great CD. Hank Aaron, Sandy Koufax, Dallas Keuchel, David Ortiz, Lorenzo Cain to 150, Michael Conforto again. Last one's to 50, and Justin Verlander to 27. Pujols, Johnson, Giolito, Clemente, Snell, Marcus Semien to 75, and Chris Bryant, John Lester, Anthony Rizzo, triple, 35/36. Go fast and win. Who are you trying to check out with? What teams? Lucas Giolito to 99. Another triple. Felix Hernandez, Robinson Cano, Nelson Cruz. 36/36.
Arizona and Colorado.
You want to clear your cart out and try it again, see if it works. If not, I'll have you just send direct for him, and I'll take him out of the store. Make a note. Tulo, Clemens, Cal, Snell, David Price, Will Myers to 36. And Greg Bird to 75 on card auto. Greg Bird. Yeah, triple threats. It's in the store, brother. Nick Chin K. Who do you have? Who are we looking for? Okay. Christian Yelich. Breezers on the board. Calling a shot to 99. And Colton Wong, 18 out of 18. Victor Martinez, 36. And Carl Edwards Jr., 75. On card auto. Chicken Shack. Kid throws heat. Yeah, there's another player break. It's ending right now. Right now. It breaks tomorrow. And if you missed any players in that, there's another one. It ends the following day. David Price, Jofer, Javier Baez to 36. And that's sick. Matt Reynolds, 1 out of 3.
Wow.
Real nice, Clark. Real nice. Edwin Encarnacion, Adam Jones to 99, Addison Russell to 99, Cubbies. And David Wright to 36. Berrios, yes. Am I right? We had a Berrios auto, right? Right near the beginning. DeGroom to 25 for the base parallel spot. Brock Holt to 27. And Yu Darvish, 18 out of 18. I don't know about that die cut thing. Donaldson, Chris Bryant. Wow, look at that. Wilmer Flores, 1 out of 9. Sick patch. Hello. Oh, I thought it was Correa. Still pretty good. George Springer to 35 on card auto. Go fast and win. Did that end up working for you? I didn't see anything come through. No, Bates. Julio Urias, Jake Arrieta, Brandon Crawford to 75. Prince Fielder, Adrian Beltre, and Elvis Andrews to 36. Pull Arizona and Tampa Bay. All right. Arizona and Tampa Bay? All right, I got them out. 63 was the total. So when you can, please send it over and let me know when you sent it so I can double check it for you. AJ Green, score again. Nine for 171 and a touchdown. Good God. Sick Bryce Harper. 2 out of 9, Bryce Harper patch. And Matt Duffy to 99. Got a redemption. Batista base, Cabrera base, Goldschmidt base. Cabrera, 93 out of 99, base parallel. Vlad, tooth patch, triple patch, sick. 4 out of 9, Felix Hernandez, patch, Ken Griffey Jr., patch, Ichiro. The Ichiro is like bursting out of there. That'll be a fun random. And you are due to receive an autographed rookie card of Willie Mays. I bet it's going to be Willie Mays. Trace Thompson. I was way off. Clay Thompson's brother. Does Willie Mays even have rookie autos in this? Anybody know that? Base, base, base. Parallel, parallel. Lucas Duda to 27. And Blake Swihart to 75 on card auto. We need a Deca or a book or something. Nice. That's awesome, Zach. There it is. There's our or something. Who you calling fatty? All right, Dino, I got it. Thank you, brother. Every inner case is supposed to have 5 books, right? It's like the inner case guarantee. Are they, or does that add to the appeal that you want to buy some and hit that one case that's got that kind of like you join a break to get a really short printed awesome patch auto? buy a box to get your favorite player. Chris Bryant, David Price, Reggie Jackson base parallel, Justin Upton base parallel. Wow, that's sick. Christian Vasquez, 3 out of 3. Fatty Patch and Luis Severino to go with your 101, Luis Severino. Frankie Montas to 50. And Brian McCann, 18 out of 18. Eric Hosmer to 99. Hey, 1 out of 9 Puig logo patch. Or letter patch, one of the two. Letter patch. And Brian McCann, 1 out of 18. McClutch. Carl Edwards Jr. to 25. It's a very black card. Bryce Harper to 36. Can't even tell the jersey's in there. Like a black hole. Joey Votto to 36 and AJ Pollock, 7 out of 9. 20 homers, 39 stolen bases. Supposed to be a patch, I think. 7 out of 9. Berrios to 25 for the base parallel spot. Excuse me. There he is. Good old Hank. Henry Owens to 75. And Matt Harvey, 1 out of 9. Starting to get patchy. Price, Chris Bryant, Christian Vasquez to 27, and Carlos Correa to 50 on card auto. Boom. Sick. Tyler Naquin to 99. Rookie auto. Brett Gardner, Those are one per inner case, are they not? Alex Wood /99. Triple. Eddie Murray, Cal Ripken Jr., Jim Palmer /18. Miguel Cabrera /36. Jorge Soler /96/99. Another on-card auto. Oops, sorry. Earthquake. The relic, Miguel Cabrera, I believe. Sean Doolittle /99. And Paul Goldschmidt /6/18. 31/10/118. Dude is probably the most underrated baseball player. Oh, that was you, Slow Roasted? Nice. The fat pack's right there. I'm missing. Come on. Think I'm a magician? Cole Calhoun /99. Prince Fielder /27. Yeah, it does say I'm back, but he retired. That's hilarious. I'm back to not playing. Gregory Polanco /27 and Richie Schaefer /99. You know, he finished his career with the same amount of home runs as his dad. Is that crazy or what? Dustin Pedroia /1/18. And JD Martinez /9/9, Silver Slugger. Yeah, I think it was his neck. Cab, I think you're right. Oh, we got a white whale. White whale coming. Woo, Nelly. Lucas Duda and Andrew Miller. Rivera Award. That's sick. Bam. That's the MJ. A couple Yankees 101s. The first one is going right now, Jayhawks Fanatic. If you're asking about number two, the one that's ending or just ended tonight, no, that goes tomorrow. Corey Dickerson to 75. And Ichiro. We'll have to random this one amongst the Ichiros. 14 out of 18, triple Ichiro card. Mariners, Yankees, Marlins. Sick. AF. Another Tyler LeQuinn. Wow. To 99. And Ruzny Castillo to 27. Man, his hat is tall. Look how tall that thing is. Let's get him a mid-crown. Not gonna do it. Actually, they missed the playoffs. I'll say it. Nolan Ryan, Jose Berrios, Joey Ricard, Prince Fielder. He's back. Hey. White Sox missed the playoffs, too. George Springer. Second George Springer. Jersey auto. And Jofer. 26 out of 27. 2.30. Steven Souza, Ender Encarte, 7 out of 9. Can't get it out. Somebody was talking about him earlier. Encarte. Is that Polish? Trevor Story at 25 for base parallel spot. Blake Swihart, 1 out of 3. Boom. Sick patch. Alcides Escobar, 5 out of 18. Running thin on these packs here. The nice thing, Zach, is there's the one inner remaining from the case tonight that we did, and a fresh master case for the next break that you have them in. So plenty more shots. Anthony Rizzo to 19 to 18, and another Andrew Miller 8 out of 18. Let's say UNC. Zach Wheeler, 1 out of 10. Look at that patch. Sick. And Evan Longoria, 27 out of 36. All right, here we go. Jumbo Plus Autograph Relic. I think that one's going to be fun to look at. Bryce Harper. Andrew McCutchen. Lorenzo Cain. Parallel. Sonny Gray. Frank Thomas. Steven Souza to 27. 27 of 27. And Jumbo Plus Autograph Relic of oh man, 3 out of 3, Buster Posey. Damn. That is sick right there. Wow. I know somebody that would like that. Nasty, nasty, nasty. A couple one-on-ones. That nasty, sick book right there. Got a couple randoms to run. I'll load up the randomizer. We'll get to that. Let me clean up the deck real quick. We got 9-box case coming out of a Fresh Master case. The teams are in the store to pick your team break. That one's going next. Oh, no problem, man. Thank you. Sounds good, Ian. All right, let's see here. AJ Green still killing it. Anybody watching on Hitbox? No? I'm gonna close that down. Fourteen left in this guy. Triple threads. Random. We're gonna randomize three times. Three times each. We're gonna start with Eddie Murray, Cal Ripken Jr., and Jim Palmer. Actually, let me double check the sheet here. See if we even have to do that. Nope, no Eddie. So, Palmer? No Palmer. We'll go to Cal Ripken Jr. Felix Hernandez, Ken Griffey Jr., Ichiro. These guys are on here. Let's see, Felix. Ken Griffey Jr. And Ichiro. Going three times. Player on top gets the card. Good luck. One, two, and three. Going to King Felix. Next up, Prince Fielder, Adrian Beltre, Elvis Andrews. Fielder. Adrian Beltre. Adrian Beltre is not sold. Elvis Andrews. All right, so it'll be between you two. Good luck. Three times. One, two, and three. Going to Elvis Andrews. Felix Hernandez, Robinson Cano, Nelson Cruz. That's our next card up. Felix Hernandez. Robinson Cano. And Nelson Cruz. Three times. One, two, and three. Going to King Felix. Chris Bryant, John Lester, Anthony Rizzo. And Anthony Rizzo. Three times. Good luck. One, two, come on, and three. There it is. Going to Rizzo. R-I-Z-Z-O. Carlos Rodon, Chris Sale, Jose Abreu. Triple. Carlos Rodon. Chris Sale. And Jose Abreu. One, two, and three. Going to Abreu. Next up is going to be the Marlins trio. Jose Fernandez, Giancarlo Stanton, and Deke Gordon. One, two, and three. Going to D. Gordon. Last up is going to be Blake Swihart, Rick Porcello, and Dustin Pedroia, triple auto. 27 out of 27. Blake. Rick. Here you go, three times. One, two, and three. Going to Blake Swihart. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all next time.